To welcome or welcome back to my channel. So we are back with some more NFT updates, some more NFT education. All right, now today I want to highlight a project that we actually highlighted earlier in the week, 8 Traders Volume 2. Okay, they are actually about to mint. So number one, I just want to breeze through the project one more time. I'm going to tell you where and how to buy this project because I think this is something that I might be interested in as well. So number one, I'm going to go into more detail on a later video, but there's basically three types of NFTs: artsy NFTs, collectible NFTs, and then mostly gaming NFTs. These fall under the collectibles. I'm seeing them called utility NFTs a lot now, like if we're gonna make a genre out of it. But anyway, Ape Traders is a collection of 7,777 random generated apes living on the Ethereum blockchain. All right, now completely unique and grants you access to the jungle, where you'll get weekly reports on upcoming NFT projects. As an Ape Trader, you'll also have access to the temple and exclusive Discord channel to interact with other like-minded traders and stay updated on all things NFT. All right, now if you've ever seen Lil Baby's page, if you've ever seen Steph Curry's page, then you know that they sort of have these types of characters as their avi, right? Those type of characters are usually that type of NFT. The most famous one, which is the Lazy Ape collection, is a utility, and it's a utility NFT, and this is kind of the same thing. So here are some of the ownership perks on their website. All right, just to breeze through it, the jungle will open up to Ape Traders once pre-sale is complete. It provides holders with access to weekly reports outlining the hottest upcoming NFT projects before they even mint, giving you the opportunity to get on these NFTs on the ground floor, which is important as far as getting whitelisted. Despite the name, it's actually a great place for navigating the NFT world. Think of it as a jungle separating the few from the many, a members only space for the most successful NFT collectors. All right, now once again, this NFT, what it does is grants you access to this community. All right, now I want to go over some things that, once again, I'm going to go over more in a later video, but I want to go over some things that kind of show me that this project is legit, that the people running this project is legit. All right, so first, we went over the roadmap on another video. Even though these descriptions are kind of jokey, there is some truth to them, at least I'm going to assume, as far as the developer spent years working on crypto and smart contract projects. All right, that's huge. That's something that you want to look for when you look at a project. Like, what's the team look like? What have they done prior to NFTs, right? Here's another way you can tell. Look at the motion that they're having inside on Twitter, right? Look at the engagement, right? When this has got three people wanting, nope, that's not a good example. I mean, you can see even on their giveaway, look at the stats, 25 likes, 7 retweets, right? That's not just groundbreaking, but this shows that there is some hype, there is some demand for this, all right? So let's go ahead and look inside their Discord. You go inside their announcements channel, all right? And they basically doing the same things they're doing on Twitter, hosting a bunch of giveaways. But look, these reactions, look how much motion that they're having inside of the Discord, all right? I think I seen something that said that they're coming up on 10,000 members in their Discord channel. So basically 10,000 people in this server, and that's a good sign. You can buy fake Twitter followers, but you can't buy people to join your Discord and sort of stay active in it, all right? So that's a really good sign. Here goes one of the announcements. We are 5 days away from the launch, and this was actually yesterday, all right? So this is where you're gonna go if you wanna buy this NFT, and this is probably where I'll be. You're gonna go to apetraders.io, right? December 6th, 9 Eastern Standard Time. The price is 0.07 Ethereum. Let me translate that for y'all. 0.07 Ethereum is about $315, okay? Which for a project like this, I think that's pretty low as far as if you can get in early, all right? All right, now let's talk about the pre-sale, because the pre-sale is actually gonna happen before that, and that's gonna be on December 5th, time 8 Eastern Standard Time. And basically, the first whitelist filled up, but they have a second whitelist, and it's showing that there's about 85 slots, right? So what you wanna do is you wanna get in this Discord, you wanna submit a ticket. So anyway, my overall thoughts on a project like this. So my thoughts on a project like this is, honestly, man, I think I want one of these. I want one of the most rare ones with the money eyes. I want one of these to have as my avi, and more importantly than that, I'm after the knowledge. I wanna know what's behind their NFT community, what all they know that I don't know, because it's ultimately just a journey that I'm learning just along with y'all. I'm just documenting it. So that's gonna wrap it up for today. Love everybody out there. Let's get it.